is you. I finally come to understand. The Master was nothing more than a madman, enchanted by a vain and ruinous delusion. He rejected the perfection of the Golden Order, seeking to supplant our glorious faith with his own. Could there be a more pitiable comedy? Look at it. The culmination of perfection, burning before our very eyes. Oh, it's you. I finally come. The Master was not enchanted, seeking to... Look at it. Oh, I finally... The Master was not enchanted, seeking to... Look at it.
Before the Elden Ring, to become Elden Lord. What a sad state of affairs. I commend your spirit, but alas, none shall take the throne. Queen Marika has high hopes for us, that we continue to struggle. banished cannot become a lord. Not even you. A man cannot kill a god. long while, Morgott. Long and hard didst thou fight, tarnished warrior, spurned by the grace of gold. Be assured, the Elden Ring resteth close at hand. Alas, I am returned. To be granted audience once more. Upon my name as Godfrey, the first Elden Lord. I've given thee courtesy enough. Now I fight as Horaloo.
Warrior! smithing.
Thank you.
Lord of Frenzied Flame. I will seek you as far as you may travel. To deliver you what is yours. Destined death.
Thank you. Is it thy will? Now. Now, my son. I see. Oh, so it wasn't just me this happened to. To think he'd forget who you were as well. I knew he'd burn himself out. Old Hugh. I think we could talk him into leaving the Round Table Hold now. But maybe it's better that we don't. It's only proper that we respect his choice to stay. Oh, is that right? So Master Hugh won't listen to you either. You have my thanks regardless. I'll try and talk him round next time. I know he was given this great entreaty to craft a weapon which could slay a god. Though I can't help but think of it as a curse, a fearsome curse, put on him by Queen Marika. And if that's the case, I'm not sure there's anything we can do. I'll remain with Hugh. He made me who I am today. I'd like to return the kindness, in whatever small way I can. Please, become Elden Lord. Hugh was always saying that you were a lord to him. So slay her with the weapons he smithed. Slay the god Marika, who cursed us all.
Yeah.